Depending on the needs of the audio system, the amplifier mode settings will likely be one of the first processing blocks you'll want to configure. Within the mode window, input Y, bridge, and high Z options can be configured. This video will discuss input Y and bridge modes, while the high Z mode is detailed in a separate video. By setting up the input Y options on a DCI amplifier, you can tie multiple output channels to a single input. By utilizing the bridge option, output channel pairs can be combined together to provide greater output power to a single speaker load. To activate these features, open up the amplifier's device panel by double-clicking on the virtual representation of the amp. Next, double-click on the Mode button to open the amplifier mode settings. The amplifier mode settings window shows a simplified input-output diagram of how the amplifier is configured. The diagram depicts inputs on the left and outputs on the right. In this example, I'm using a 4-channel DCI 4x300 in its default settings with no input Y or bridge options enabled. The input Y settings are configured using the checkboxes on the left side of this window, and the bridge settings are configured using the checkboxes in the center of the window. By selecting the input Y checkboxes, you will notice the diagram change to reflect how the input mode is configured. The signal path in the default device window will also change to reflect the input mode settings. Notice how some of the processing blocks disappear. This happens because when inputs are wired together, they share the input processing blocks: input source, input delay, and input EQ. You can Y multiple channels together. Right now, only output channels 1 and 2 are sharing an input, but by selecting additional input Y checkboxes, channels 3 and 4 can share the same input as well. We encourage you to experiment with these checkboxes while offline. That way you can get a better idea for all the different options available. Output channel pairs can be combined or bridged together to produce higher powered output to a single speaker load. The channel pairs that can be bridged together are outputs 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, and 7 and 8, depending on which model DCI you are configuring. When a bridge box is checked, the input-output diagram changes to match the current selection. The default device panel also changes to accurately reflect the configured signal path and will only show the processing blocks that will affect the system. Input Y and bridge functionality can be used together. For example, you can Y all four output channels to input number 1 and bridge output pairs 3 and 4 while leaving outputs 1 and 2 alone. Again, we encourage you to experiment with the bridge and input Y checkboxes to get yourself comfortable with all the different options available. Notice how the input-output diagram references DSP inputs. This does not necessarily mean that DSP input 1 is associated with analog input 1 or BlueLink slot 1. The DSP inputs are configured using the input processing blocks located to the right of the mode block. This section is detailed in a separate video. Let's go online to see these changes in action. Press the Go Online button. If prompted, press No or Ignore when asked to save to the device network. Be sure to hit the S arrow to send settings down to the device. I only have inputs on 1 and 2, but notice I have an output on channels 1, 2, and the 3-4 bridged pair. This is because all outputs are wired to input number 1. Don't forget to store your preset. Select the yellow Store button, then a blank preset. Give it a useful name, and if you want, an identifying color. Then press the OK button. As always, when operating in bridge mode, the speaker load should be connected to the two positive terminals of the bridged output pair. Thank you for watching this video. For questions, comments, or suggestions regarding this or any other video, please send them to the email address shown below. For technical assistance, please call the technical support department or email them at the options shown below.